in Albany, New York, bringing total fitness to downtown Albany. Boxing fans, this bout is scheduled for 6 rounds of action in the middleweight division. Our judges overseeing this bout will be Eddie Squinzio and Frank Lombardi. And our referee will be Joe Cohen. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. He comes to us tonight from Bayamón, Puerto Rico. Now fighting out of Columbia, South Carolina. He weighed in at 160 pounds and wears blue trunks with white trim. With a professional record of 7 wins, 6 losses, 3 of the wins coming by way of knockout. Please welcome Marcus Sparks Brooks. And his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. He comes to us tonight from Schenectady Youth Boxing in Schenectady, New York. He weighed in at 160 pounds and wears the colors of his Guyanese homeland. With a professional record of 7 wins, 2 losses, 1 KO, please welcome Marcus Rude Boy Williams. Listen to the judges' finals. Six rounds, middleweight. Judge Eddie Scuzzio scores the bout 59-55. Marcus Williams. Judge Wynn Kidd scores the bout 59-55. Marcus Williams. Judge Frank Lombardi scores 58-56. Marcus Williams, we have a unanimous decision.